This is an intelligence frequency. Who's calling?
I am Darth Maar of the Dark Council. You are the agent who erased all records of her existence. I expended many resources to find you. Now, we talk.
I cut my ties with the Sith after you dissolved Imperial Intelligence. We have no business with each other.
We share common enemies, independent or not. You have not forgotten the interests of the Empire. In another lifetime, I would seek your execution. Today, I propose an alliance for the sake of all Imperial worlds.
You'll forgive me if I'm cautious. What exactly do you propose?
An exchange of resources and information. Before his removal from power, the former Minister of Intelligence ordered surveillance of the planet Makeb on the edge of hot space. That surveillance has finally borne fruit. The course of the war is changing, and Makeb's secrets may be our key to survival.
Even from beyond the grave, Imperial Intelligence is all that keeps the Empire together.
Enough. I require a leader for our operations on Makeb, one to whom I can entrust the security and secrecy of the mission. I have no other options. Rendezvous in the Makeb system, and perhaps we can save the Empire from total destruction.
I'll set course for the Makeb system immediately.
I am transmitting military security codes to grant you the authority of Special Projects Commander. Use it or not, but I will not have you slicing my data, and it will facilitate my people's cooperation. They are not trained to obey ghosts.
Darth Maar sent for me. Has he arrived?
He will be here presently, Commander. Follow me.
Shuttle Philigenus en route to Docking Bay 8. Non-essential personnel must clear the area.
None must know what I am here to say. I will trust your discretion. The Empire is losing this war. Barring the unexpected or the miraculous, our total defeat will occur within the year.
We won the battles on Corellia and Illum. We should be stronger than ever.
Our victories were glorious, but infighting among the Sith has taken its toll. Power plays have diminished the Dark Council. The Republic stands united while we bicker amongst ourselves. Our last chance, our only chance, is far from the front lines. The planet Makeb is the secret to victory, and its responsibility is yours.
If the Empire is this close to falling, why hasn't the Emperor intervened? Darth Malgus claimed he was dead.
The Emperor has been silent for many years, and that is his prerogative. But rumors of his absence have made our enemies bold. Makeb grew rich from mining and trade, becoming a neutral paradise for wealthy Cretans. It escaped the war due to its tactical insignificance. But now the Hutt cartel has seized Makeb for itself. The Hutts believe that with our imminent defeat, the time has come to chase glory.
The Hutts are ambitious, but they're not militant. What's the cartel thinking?
The Hutts had an empire long ago. Many dream of its return. The Hutts chose Makeb not for its wealth, but for a substance called Isotope 5, a mineral capable of twisting gravity and electromagnetic fields. The Hutts have kept it a secret, but 1 gram could provide a near-infinite power source. Isotope 5 could remake the Hutts into a force to rival the Republic.
You said the former Minister of Intelligence set up surveillance on McCabe. Was that our source?
Yes. Both electronic wiretaps and human informants provided this information. We are confident. Despite the efforts of the Hutt's mercenaries, McCabe's leaders are requesting aid from the Republic, and the planet is on the verge of chaos. You must steal the Hutt stockpile of Isotope 5 under cover of the conflict. Stealth is paramount. If the Hutts and Republic realize your intent, they will deploy overwhelming force.
I haven't survived this long by making my actions public, but you know that already.
I have learned what you are capable of. You will have a limited support team, specialists capable of performing their duty and willing to serve you unto death. But in short, you will be alone on a hostile world. With our lines crumbling, we cannot mount a full-scale invasion.
My lord, you're needed with the Cardelban fleet.
There is a cloaked shuttle waiting to deliver you to the surface. You may establish an uplink to your team once you land. Be wary and move with subtlety. If you fail, the Empire's last stand will be over before it begins.
You're the commander, yes? I was told to expect you. Sergeant Defane, 21st Starfighter Division. Flew sorties at the battles of Coruscant and Ilum. Decorated for both. Never thought I'd be in Hutt space while the Republic's chasing our fleet. Whatever we're after here, I hope it's worth it.
This planet. Can you tell me anything relevant?
I haven't seen anything but the atmospherics. They're bad enough, though. Energy charge in the stratosphere makes landing anything larger than a shuttle impossible. Our girl here's the right size, but she's built for stealth, not grit. Hold on tight.
Orbital support to ground. Repeat, support team to ground. Codes verified. I don't know who you are. I'm with the Hutt's trying to listen in. I don't want to. Just tell me your condition.
We're ready to move out. What is the plan, support team?
Top priority is to establish a corridor on and off world. My team needs access planet side, and you need an exfiltration route. Shuttle flights are unreliable. But McCabe has gravity hooks for slow-speed cargo transport. Ground-to-atmosphere turbo lifts ready for capture.
Gravity hooks. If we want to take and hold one, we'll need one that's isolated. We can't draw attention. Your assessment?
Sending coordinates of a recommended site now.
Opposition will be heavy. When the Hutts took McCabe, they paid off the planet's defense force. Veteran mercenary band called the Interstellar Regulators. But sweep the bunkers around Gravity Hook 7, and you can wipe out the mercenaries and signal the all clear. Then hit the Gravity Hook itself, fast and quiet.
These Interstellar Regulators, what are they trained for? Could they be bribed a second time?
Lots of soldiers from the Great War working McCabe for retirement. The Regulators aren't pushovers. That I'll look into a payoff.
I'll stay online, but until we're planetside, comms will be patchy. And there's one other thing.
Watch out for ground quakes. A couple of tremors hit the planet recently, and you don't want to get swallowed whole.
Gravity hook 7 to regulator post 2X3. We have not received an all clear signal. The strike team is on its way. Never mind. Signal just came through. Sorry, Commander. Some sort of comm disruption. Must have been another ground quake.
This is support team to ground. That's one clear. Whoever you are, keep doing what you're doing.
This is Raspard to Regulator Post 2X9. The Archon's pet freak is cracking down on security, so we still need that all clear. Over. Coming in now. Got it. I'll let you get back to playing the Zack, or however you pass the time.
Support team to ground. Remember I mentioned the quakes? That was a minor one.
Any idea what's causing these ground quakes? Could they cause a problem?
McCabe's always been volatile, but local reports say it's been especially bad this year. Geologic shifts of some sort. I'm not too worried, but I'll keep an eye out. I'll check in at the next bunker.
Gravity hook 7 to regulator post 2X4. Receiving the all clear signal now.
Last one. You should be able to hit the gravity hook without anyone sounding alarms. Play this right, the huts will never know. You'll have to assault the hook's base, then take a lift to the docking ring. That's where the command crew will be.
Where are you and the rest of the support team now? Still in orbit?
Affirmative. As soon as you've secured the docking ring, though, we'll come on board. We have identified a member of the opposition. The mercenary's overseer is the pet project of one of the huts running McCabe. He's an alien Wifid, trained from the time he was a cub to be a hut cartel enforcer. Big and brutal. Thought you should know. Support team to ground. We're in a shuttle and ready to dock as soon as you have control. I've got another favor to ask, though. See if you can get the mercenary's hut overseer talking. I'd like a voice print from him.
The overseer may not be cooperative. Still, I can extract a few words.
Up to us, Spider. See Miklo Drakin took.
I'll keep trying, sir.
Varun se kwerba ni kavmak. Hoba? Hoba se sadorega, neighbors lirar.
McCabe has something the Empire needs. The Hutt cartel is in the way.
Hehehe, nembasta, varu karutaru mapemi momaru.
You're finished.
Thank you.
support team. The docking ring is secure. You may proceed to board.
Take positions, everyone. Bedaru, scan the base. Captain Honthor, you're on comms. You're the commander. I didn't know you'd be on the ground.
Sir, the huts are calling, but we've got what we need to fake a response. What answer should I send?
Tell the huts that we had a shielding failure, and radiation levels are rising. We have it under control, but we're temporarily quarantining the gravity hook.
Do it. I'm Katha Niar, by the way. 8 years Ministry of Logistics, 3 months Black Ops Coordinator. Times being what they are.
Lord Sitherat, Tactical Advisor. My life for you, my loyalty to the Empire.
I'm here to organize the team and facilitate your needs. He'll suggest people to kill.
Logistics to Black Ops is an unusual transition. Care to elaborate?
Not really. Manpower shortages, and no Imperial intelligence. Family proposed, I fill the gap. If we're going to steal Makeb's Isotope 5 stockpile, we don't have much time. Once the huts figure out what we're after, they'll shut down our escape route.
Fleets burn over Balmora to buy us this opportunity. We mustn't waste it.
Our proposed target is Solida Hesk. Mining Corporation executive. Secretly worked with the huts to study Isotope 5 and sell out the planet. She's hosting half a dozen huts and their bodyguards at her private resort. But if there's anyone who knows where the isotope is stored, it's her.
With that many huts in one place, the resort will be secure. What about drawing her elsewhere?
Possible, but her terminals at home are hooked into the company database. We may need them anyway.
A covert assault is best. I will have tactical feeds for you once you arrive.
Transportation will be ready soon. You can break in, question her, and get her to turn over control of the corporate computers. Any words to your team before you go?
The operation will be difficult. We're alone on a hostile world, with no support and no backup if things go wrong. But this team is here because you were judged ready for a difficult operation. I know each of you will do your best. I know you'll do me proud. Now, let's get started.
I am here, securing the line. I gather you felt that. If these quakes continue, none of us may escape intact.
If that gravity hook topples, we're going to have a problem. Find a way to stabilize it.
I'll put our science consultant on the job. He's en route to the planet now.
Solida Hesk and her corporation hold the secrets of Isotope 5. She is currently at her resort, hosting 3 hot clan lords.
Manju is a spice trafficker and slaver. Kabisho is a negotiator and advocate for the cartel. And Pradaranya runs an industrial moon.
Hesk has installed substantial automated security. And each hut also has a cadre of bodyguards. Resistance is inevitable.
We're not talking about Nar Shaddaa thugs. Who exactly have the huts employed?
Slavers and gladiators. Beasts and beast masters. formidable opponents. The resort is built on a self-contained mesa. Isolate the mesa, and neither reinforcements nor fleeing witnesses will pose a problem.
There are only a handful of landing pads around the resort, so I'd suggest destroying the pads and the shuttles.
However, the hut's bodyguards are garrisoned at the landing pads as well. To cut off the resort, you will need to pass through them.
Killing may not be necessary. Do you have a holding facility ready?
We're short-staffed to run a prison, but I'll see what I can do.
I will monitor your position and update you as I can. May the Force grant you strength. Manju the Hutt's forces are ahead. These are his elite slavers, responsible for turning the royal family of Vayner into chattel for the Nar Shaddaa markets. According to Manju, they also once brought him a Sith Lord in chains. I do not believe it. Forces from his manufacturing plants. Brutes, not intelligent, but physically powerful. They can survive breathing toxins 20 hours a day. They will not die easily. Is sealed. No reinforcements will come, and no one can flee. I suggest you proceed to the estate.
Don't let your guard down. The hut security may be broken, but Solida Hesk still has droids.
Solider Hesk should be around somewhere.
Yes, at the Puna. Kunomo, Uvanchunne Alipa is Tinkoto.
The Archon reviewed my security himself, and if you have a problem, well, why don't you slither back and let me handle this? Precision strikes, expensive equipment, no Republic identification. Don't tell me the Empire wants Makeb too now.
I don't have a lot of time, so let's skip the denials and go straight to the brutality. Your company mined the Isotope 5 for the Huts. I want to know everything about it.
I've never heard of Isotope 5.
I said we skip the denials.
Ah! Damn it! Fine. Yes, we discovered the Isotope 5 during deep drilling operations, and yes, my Hut investors kept it a secret. But believe me, the Huts are no friends of mine. Because their greed overwhelmed their sense, we're going to lose the whole blasted planet.
And what are you talking about? How would you lose Makeb?
Makeb only has a few weeks left before the planetary core rips apart. That's what happens when you extract Isotope 5.
The ground quakes.
No more Makeb, no more Isotope, and no more fancy resort or corporation. So yes, I'll need Hutt allies once my planet is gone.
Do the Hutts know that Makeb is doomed?
Of course, that's why they're mining all the Isotope 5 they can. Go ahead, watch my hands, I'm not triggering any alarm. There. I've granted access to my corporate systems.
Checking. We're in.
I have information, money and influence, and I'm as happy to work with you as with the Huts. Just help me survive.
She acts unforgivably.
She's not going to betray us today. And if anyone can mislead the Huts about our presence, it's her.
My operation, my decision. Consider this a stay of execution, Hesk.
Thank you. I'll keep funneling my resources to you and keep an ear out for anything new. In the meantime, what should I tell the Huts?
The Empire knows the Republic is struggling with the Huts over Makeb. Where the Republic goes, the Empire follows.
I can sell that. Good luck out there.
We'll check her corporate data and wait for you at the gravity hook. We can chat about the end of the world.
We've got to have topographic scans, satellite imagery, something.
Commander.
Right, welcome back. We found the Isotope 5's location in Hesk's files. The bad news? Getting to it is a problem. The good news? Makeb won't explode for weeks, so why worry?
Tell me the location of the stockpile. I want to move as soon as possible.
The Huts are keeping the isotope at Stronghold 1. It's a massive vault built by the government for Makeb's treasury.
One entrance, unbreachable walls, 6 layers of security.
6? Plus a prototype being assembled by the Huts. Some kind of Isotope 5-powered droid in the early stages. We're going to need time to plan.
This prototype, what are its capabilities? How close is it to coming online?
We're not sure yet. And we also need to worry about the Huts crashing down on us once we make our move.
We require a distraction. Show the intercepted message.
Interstellar Regulator Command to the Archon. The civilians are getting restless. Had to stop a riot today. And it'll get worse if the Republic's involved. We're moving the hover tanks into settlements. That'll keep them locked down. And we'll level city blocks if we have to.
Wouldn't take much to start a revolt. Worldwide rebellion, and the Huts won't have the manpower to keep us from the isotope.
If the mercenaries are keeping the civilians in line, it's the mercenaries we need to target. That transmission mentioned hover tanks?
Hover tanks are the vanguard of the mercenary army, armored and powerful. If you destroy them, the people could rally.
What about propaganda? Couldn't we send a message? Incite them somehow?
Tell them about mercenary atrocities, and how the Republic has made a deal with the Hutts. Make them afraid.
It will be done. If you can destroy the hover tanks, I'll keep you up to date on the status of the revolution.
You go to war against the Hutts today. It will be an honor to observe.
Hover tanks have been destroyed, and the mercenaries have been routed.
We have observed the enemy's flight. Riots have begun across the planet.
The Hutts just authorized the execution of any civilians not carrying ID. The mercenaries are demanding a raise.
We were counting on that much. Is there something else?
Some of the civilian leadership seems reluctant to take this opportunity to strike. We think they're laying low and regrouping. But if we're going to steal the Isotope 5, we need the civilian leaders organizing a full-on revolt. If I set up a meet, can you push them?
I've played diplomat more than once. I'll make it go our way.
Much obliged, Commander. There's a man named Polis Avesta who's got influence with the rebels. He's holed up at an old plantation. You've already got half the planet riled up. Win over Avesta, and he'll make sure everyone's pointing the right way.
Stay back! Not one move!
Careful, ground team.
Listen to their voices. They cannot defeat you, but they stand defiant.
I've come for Polis Avesta. Where is he?
Right here. I received your message. You freed the settlements, and I'm grateful. But why would the Empire get involved at all?
No one should be forced to work in Hutt mines and die a slave. The Empire is sympathetic to your cause.
You're not serious.
We've given you an opportunity to fight back. You need to take it and organize a planet-wide attack.
And what if we say no?
If you say no, we walk away and don't speak again. Simple enough.
Fair enough. But I'll need to talk to the others. I can't make this decision for the whole planet.
I think that's a good sign. Once Polis is on board, get out and I can tip off the regulator mercenaries. Let them know Polis's attack is coming. Maximize the blood and fury.
Balance everything out so the Hutts and rebels kill one another. Is that it?
What?
We don't want the Hutts to win, but we need to draw the fight out as long as possible. I thought you'd like it.
These rebels battle for their people against unthinkable odds. They deserve our admiration.
It's done. Within 12 hours, we'll coordinate raids on the Regulator bases and Hutt palaces. But we're still outmatched. Stay and help us plan.
Show me your equipment and your team. There's a lot to prepare and not much time.
I guess you made your call.
Take your teams here and here. Understood?
Won't be easy.
We won't do better either. We should get ready, and you should get going. Not sure I should say it to the Empire, but thank you.
My teams say they're outgunned. Tell the Hutts to get us aerial support or the Regulators walk.
The Hutts took our planet from us. Now we take it back.
Pakamalamaku, aperge kikama.
Sir, we're guessing a few hours before the fighting settles. That's our window to break into Stronghold 1 and steal the Isotope 5.
You've had time to prepare. Show me everything.
Stronghold 1.
Right. The vault facility is built into a volcanic mesa, with a single entrance above the magma. It's also got sensors, alarms, enough to catch any thief who gets inside.
We don't want to alert the Hutts before we have to. Can we neutralize the systems?
Our science consultant has a proposal.
Niga manik nagig oya. Makini argam kim mamek wawak. Beraka karam kara. En ninyamak ora mag yang megik. Mem amgab kugab kra manik. Umka kiga mayamak.
Assuming I proceed with a frontal assault, what then?
My squad will follow your initial insertion to cover your escape route. Once inside, expect heavy resistance. Regulator mercenaries and automated security, yes. But also specialists loyal to the Hutt cartel.
There's also the Hutt's prototype Isotope 5 droid. Assuming it's online, which we probably should. Still trying to find its weak points, but we're out of time.
It has to be more than a name and a power source. What can the droid do?
Nulilak apa jam kamgram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Kam inu nemuk. Naja naya akam memnik miraka.
We estimate the Hutts have mined about 100 kilos of Isotope 5. You'll be able to move it by hand with Sitharat's help. I think that's everything. We're at your service.
We've prepared as well as we can, but that guarantees nothing. Assume the plan will be compromised. Our job is to succeed regardless.
Understood. Nodrin, send that data on where to plant the explosives. Sitharat, get your team ready. All hands, let's go.
First detonator set. All teams on schedule. We're picking up wildlife down there with you. We're guessing the quakes are disturbing the ecosystem. Doesn't help you, I suppose. Registering the detonator. Still no Hutt activity detected.
The last of the charges are in place. Support team, confirm.
Confirming. We'll get a major ground quake when those go off. Recommend you find shelter before detonation. The mercenary's landing pad isn't far. Should be sturdy enough not to collapse.
What about the Huts and Lord Citharad's team?
The Huts and the mercenaries are still busy with the revolt. Lord Citharad and his strike team are on a mesa 3 kilometers north, waiting for word. We're all set. It's over to you.
This is the ground team, preparing to detonate charges.
Acknowledged. Status report?
Namikara Nirit Adam, Ja Uklibik.
There's a general alarm going out, but that's standard for a ground quake of this magnitude.
And the stronghold won't be getting reinforcements while the Huts are putting down the revolt. You're clear to go inside.
But do we have schematics? Security rosters? What am I facing in there?
Sending the blueprints now. We know the place is full of regulator mercenaries and Hut cartel specialists, but we're light on details. Lord Citharat's team will follow you in and hold the upper levels open. Good luck.
Support to ground team. The main security office is nearby. If you take control, you can open the lower levels.
How could you not double the guard?
It was the ground. They happen every week.
You mercenaries have gotten soft, guarding a rich little planet all these years. The regulators weren't worth buying off.
Silence, all of you.
Send the alarm. Tell the Huts we're under attack!
You will do nothing. Commander. With your leave, we will hold position here. No one will pursue you. No one will close off your escape route.
Your team looks hurt. How bad is it?
All of them yet live. Your attention honors them.
My lord, I'll start trying to access the security controls. Maybe we can link them to the gravity orb.
Begin. If we can bring Stronghold One under your control, perhaps it will be of use. We shall await your word.
Team. Citharat's men got us into Stronghold One scanners. Radiation levels spike just ahead of you.
Bimkanaya Nugan. Ejinim Naya Lak Unan Mege.
This is our last chance to strategize. How do I destroy that thing?
Naya Narankam. Kala Ama Nani Mami. Libik Bak.
7.8 what?
Bumo Gala Apayan. Nilama Imi Anka Angam. Kambul Jaki Nanu. Kinama Ami Bina Wangam Karak.
What about taking control of the prototype? It could be a major asset.
Nikak Nanu Indu. Akalak Nebu Ruma. Kam Inu Nemuk. Naja Naya Akam Memnik Miraka.
Get ready then. And good luck in there, ground team.
Support team? I found storage tanks, but they're mostly empty. There's only one sample left.
Laburamamka. Mamni Nigak. Nagnaya Mamni. Kambra.
That can't be right. Keep looking.
The vault goes on. Nadrin, continue to scan.
Nulilak Apar Jam Kamram. Angka nem nang nemua inuk.
Bomo gala apa yang? Inilama imi angka angga?
They couldn't have.
The Huts used it all. They used up the isotope to make a damned army.
Darth Maar didn't ask for a legion of isotope 5 droids, but that's what he's going to get.
Gala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam niyama naya aikam.
If they're not active, we need to regroup, figure this out.
Sajin, first Archon of the New Hutt Empire, and Shadow Chief of the Conquest World Makeb. I'd been wondering about the Empire's presence here for some time. But of course, you wanted the isotope.
I've never heard of a Hutt Archon, or met a Hutt who spoke Basic.
The title dates to an age when the Hutt Autarchs ruled. You would not remember. I speak Basic, so I know you understand. The only isotope 5 left on Makeb is locked in the planet's core, and when that explodes, there won't be any left at all. Our army of droids is being assembled at facilities across the planet. Your empire has nothing. Rumor is, even your emperor is missing.
I have no interest in hearing a Hutt gloat.
This is Lord Sitherat. There are reinforcements coming. We are under attack.
Get him! Strike!
team is attempting to aid you from the security center, but we cannot hold long. Awaiting orders.
What's the opposing force? What's your status?
I have 2 men down, and we face at least 30.
Galajiwa Nimok. Ebengam Nyama, Naya Aigam.
Nodrin, you're going to get them all killed.
We will do our duty.
Bastard. Between you and Citharat, we might be able to lower the stronghold's heat shield and flood the vault with lava.
The droids would be buried in molten rock, but I doubt Citharat's team would survive long enough to see it.
We're not leaving Citharat and his people to die. We're pulling out. Rendezvous at the security station.
Orders received.
Go fast. Those droids could break free any time.
Weapons ready?
My lord, that's not a mercenary.
Commander, I did not expect you to come.
I'm in charge of this mission. So long as I can help it, nobody dies.
That is not what I was taught about leadership. Thank you.
He's bleeding pretty bad, but we can evacuate from here.
I'll have a medic ready at the gravity hook. If we have to ship those people to Kar City for surgery, we will. But I suggest you keep moving. Before the droids catch up, or reinforcements arrive.
The Hutts are aware of your presence, and the isotope 5 is gone.
Yes, my lord. We have a sample, and there's more in the core, but I failed.
Today, 3 planets fell to Republic butchers. I sacrificed those worlds and my legions to buy time for this operation. You are responsible for what happened on Makeb.
This operation was a failure before I arrived. The Hutts started building Isotope 5 droids long ago.
You will deal with the situation at hand. We have a chance to forge a new empire. An empire united in loyalty and passion, not simplistic dedication to an unseen emperor. But fail to procure the Isotope 5 and the empire dies forever. Solve this.
Kam inu nemuk. Naja naya akam memnik miraka.
And we can't mine the isotope ourselves before the planet explodes. Even if the Hutts cooperated, we'd never get enough.
If the Isotope 5 is locked in the core, and the core is about to detonate, then that's where we need to focus. How do we slow the destruction of the planet? How do we save Makeb?
I don't know if that's possible.
Beraka karam kara, eninyamok oramag yang megik.
The Empire has no higher priority. Nodrin, contact the Science Bureau. Bring in any outside help you need. Nia, search Solidar Hesk's databanks. Her mining company must have studied the planet's geology. The rest of you, maintain security and assist wherever needed. We have work to do.
Even if we can save the planet, though, the timing... If the Hutts realize the planet's not about to blow, they'll never leave willingly. We can't afford a ground war. We still need them to evacuate.
The Hutts and the Republic can't learn what we're trying to do. Consider information control your priority.
Galajiwa Nimok. Bemgam Nyama, Naya Aigam.
Terra's engineering post here. Stabilizing Muckat's core is theoretically possible, but we don't have enough data.
Quest Geo Survey Station. We need to induce the isotope 5 inside Mekeb to release an energy pulse, allowing us to map all of its deposits.
Mem Amgab Kugab, Kramanik, Umka Kiga Mayamak.
Traveling kilometers below Mekeb's surface won't be simple. We aren't equipped for deep core mining.
If we do this, our best access point is the laser drill shaft, where the isotope 5 was originally discovered. The shaft runs kilometers under a mining station, and it's been abandoned, so probably treacherous. But less chance of Hutt interference.
Why would the Hutts have abandoned the mining station?
Still trying to open those files, but something about safety issues.
Laporam Amga, Mamni Nigak, Nagnaya Mamni, Gambram.
Be careful. The center of a planet isn't built for people.
Support team, do you read? I've arrived at the drill shaft.
Position confirmed.
Manalak laki na binekemraka. Kala jiwa nimok. Ebemgam nyama naya aigam.
Are you making progress? Are we on track to stabilize Mekeb before it explodes?
Nulilak apa jam kangram. Amka nem nang nemua inuk. Yamemgi, binek akalak.
I've been going through the mine site blueprints. I'll copy you on the data. And it looks like the machinery is offline. You want to flip the backup generators, get power to the turbo lifts and locks. But there are life forms down there, big ones.
Are we talking about wildlife? Something native to Mekeb?
Reports say the deep drilling caused an infestation of some kind. Why the rig was abandoned, I think. Could be relatives of those creatures in the caves around Stronghold 1. Be on the lookout, anyway. Support team out.
Ground to support team. There's something blocking my way. The mine shaft is capped.
Checking the blueprints. Capping is standard practice when a site is shut down. There should be another route. All right, sending details. Head on in and get ready to run the experiment.
Ground team to support. We're in position.
Acknowledged. Signal when you've unloaded the equipment.
Nikak nanu indu. Akalak nebu ruma.
Ah.
alam gugu ino, nebek namkar.
Those creatures seem to be attracted to the equipment. It could be a problem.
Kanang nimu, kemgam kara yagmak.
Inductor fully charged.
100% in holding. Ready when you are.
Mamni lebek bak manuk. Meraka najaki namapamyak.
Nodren, what is that?
Kemapa amkan naya. Kimino nemu, naja naya akam.
Minor or not, I'm kilometers below the surface. Any tremor could bury me alive.
You need as much distance as possible. There's an emergency shelter near the cavern entrance. Go.
Don't move.
Weapon steady!
Funny thing is, I thought the Archon was being paranoid. Who keeps tabs on an old drill site?
The Hutt sent you? Why? What was he expecting to find?
That slug's hooked up to every monitor on the planet, getting real scared of the Empire. Told us to capture anyone we found, or kill if we had to. I think we're gonna have to. Squad 79 to carrier. We need reinforcements. Blast it!
I'd prefer to execute you myself, but the cave-in should suffice. Goodbye.
Damn you!
Thank you.
6 hours. Sir, she must be running out of air.
We came as soon as we could.
The important thing is we survived. You did well. Now tell me about the team.
We came in as soon as those creatures cleared out. Set up a base camp on the mining platform.
We got the data, though.
Nodrin and the others, they think they can save Makeb.
You said you set up on the mining platform. Make sure it's secure, and you can brief me there.
Understood.
We've got another live one.
Regulator mercenaries, sir. Found them under the rocks. Still alive, if barely.
The mercenaries need to understand who they're facing. Kill most. Make the others suffer and send them home. I want their comrades to rethink attacking us again.
Any particulars you want done?
Psychological Operations Handbook, Second Appendix. Don't get squeamish. I had a lot of time to read at the Ministry of Logistics. We'll see you on the platform.
Akir Marakinika? Namki Kirumya Hanyan?
We finished the software for the laser drills. It should mean greater precision, but we've never worked with Makeb hardware, so...
Attention, everyone! Briefing begins now.
Akmek Melo! Panik mana haripijalam! Nibaga klamka! Agakyam! Glagnimu amya galak!
How much more research before you're sure? And what do you need from me?
Nanikara mirek agam, ja uklibik.
Problem is, our team can barely operate these wretched things. We need experts. Engineers and supervisors who can run the mining lasers under our command.
The people of Makeb know this machinery better than anyone. Where do we find workers?
That's the trouble. Watch.
This is the Archon to Phobium Squad Command. The Imperial forces are desperate, and I believe they intend to mine what Isotope 5 they can before the core erupts. But the Imperials will need assistance. Have your men place all engineers of level 7 and above under protective custody.
He's wrong about our goal, but it doesn't matter. The Archon's got Black Ops mercs kidnapping the people we need.
It saves us the trouble of finding those workers ourselves. Now we just need to follow the mercenaries.
Phobium Squad is an off-the-books team of regulator mercenaries. Assassins the Hutts bought out with cybernetics. They're holding the workers in groundquake shelters. A few engineering chiefs who escaped joined a Republic refugee caravan. Won't be long before Phobium Squad catches them too.
I'll see to the caravan and the groundquake shelters. Anything else?
One more thing. We're still decrypting the order, but it looks like the Archon sent an Isotope 5 droid to help secure the caravan. Just to make things difficult. I'll stay in touch from here. Anything you need, let us know.
Please. We did everything you asked.
Not your fault. New orders say you die.
What?
Get to the nearest mining platform. You will be protected.
Thank you.
Go. The mercenaries are no longer a concern.
I'll have a team get them to safety. Nicely done.
What's going on? You're not with the Huts?
Show a little gratitude. We'll get you to safety. Impressive work, Commander.
I'm nearing the coordinates of the Republic evacuation caravan.
All right. It's full of random civilians fleeing the planet. But there are three members of the Government Mining and Geological Committee along for the ride. Smartest engineers on Makeb. Get them out, and they're looking pretty.
They had a machine with them. Massive droid.
You should have fled. That was your only real hope.
I can't. Who are you?
Be silent.
Phobium Squad must have caught up. And it sounds like our intel on the Isotope 5 droid was right. Be extremely careful.
Stay back! Stay back! I heard rumors the imps were on Makeb, but this is not about the war. We're just getting civilians off-world.
You're in no position to argue, Captain. You have three engineers traveling with you. Bring them out.
Your engineers died in the fighting. You can kill me, but it won't make a difference.
It's all right, Captain. You're worth more than we are, anyway. If you want us to mine for you, you're a little late. Word is the planet's core is unstable. Whole place is coming apart.
There's more going on than you realize. And the Empire requires your assistance. You need to come with me.
I don't think so. These people are under my protection. I won't let you kidnap them.
You have no choice. Ah!
Only our Republic escort, so far.
You wanted us. We surrender. You can afford to let everyone else escape the planet.
Support team, get someone who can bring these vehicles online. I want the civilians out of harm's way.
Acknowledged. I'll see who we can spare. Team is on the way. They can escort your recruits as well. When you're ready, meet us back on the mining platform. Science squad is about done prepping. time to save the planet.
Are we all here? Sir, we'll start the briefing at your command.
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklebik.
The isotope 5 deposits in Makeb's core generate powerful gravitational and electromagnetic fields. Until recently, those fields maintained the core's equilibrium.
The rapid removal of isotope 5 caused the fields to fluctuate and destabilized the core. Now Makeb is tearing itself apart.
Nebaga imana, naki naya, bila magnam unya kamnelebik.
You have my attention, Nadrin. Why do we want to accelerate the planet's destruction?
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklebik.
There won't be time for the mantle to fully crack before the core settles into a new state of equilibrium.
The acceleration won't be easy on the planet. The ground quakes will be worse than ever, and the aftershocks will continue for months. The masers will disintegrate, the cities will burn, and the gases released will likely poison the atmosphere. But it's that, or total annihilation.
You'll see a new Makeb, and when it's over, the isotope 5 will be intact and ready for harvest.
It's a dangerous plan, but it's all we have. Let's proceed.
Kambul jaki nanu. Kinama ami bina wankam karak?
The timing's perfect. The whole population is fleeing the planet, so that'll get rid of the huts while we work. But the Archon still thinks we're trying to mine the isotope. He sent his forces to blockade the laser drill platforms. All his forces.
The Archon and his people wouldn't go down with the planet. Why are they still here?
I can't speak for the Archon, but he's offered his men a bonus. And promised to keep shuttles waiting. You'll want to scatter the Archon's armies around 3 drill sites, so our engineering teams can move in. We've spotted Isotope 5 droids advancing on the nearest platform, programmed to target you personally, according to intercepts. I'd take it as a compliment.
You said the droids are at the first platform, not the others.
There are massive life readings around the second and third, but no hard data. I'll update you when I know more.
Engineering teams, prepare to move out.
For the Empire!
Lord Sitherat would have had tactical advice, but all I can say is, kill the rotters.
Mining platform is secure. Send the engineering team.
Engineering team moving in.
Get to your stations. Bedek, load the drill program. Van, warm up the laser.
One platform down, 2 to go. And the next has a regulator battalion around it. The Archon sent hover tanks, an air force, and armored marines led by the Warhound.
Should I have heard of him?
The Warhound founded our favorite mercenary company. 70 years old and sealed in a battle suit. He's commandeered dreadnoughts. And he's our second biggest problem. Top pick is the Skyfighters, built for low atmosphere combat. They'll shred our engineers unless we get some portable artillery.
I suspect the mercenaries have all the equipment we need. Where can I find anti-air rockets?
Nearest armory is a bit far, but the Warhound's own squad carries P-20 Seeker missiles. Should do the trick nicely.
If we need the Warhound's equipment, any chance we can buy out his contract?
I don't know anything about him, but probably not. I'd say take him down if you get a shot, but it's not my call. Support team out. Good luck.
I have the second platform secured. Send in the engineers.
On their way.
Waknem tam. Burjunem nina pikup.
Are we actually approaching stabilization? Or are we breaking apart the core for nothing?
Memyuke halhal kram. Anik nurga nelalu nemik.
The last drill platform was surrounded by heavy cannons and the Archon's personal guard. Wyfids and their hunting pets. The Wyfids and their hounds can locate our people by scent. And even if our engineers get through, the cannons can obliterate the platform as a last resort.
Commander J. Root oversaw the gravity hook for the Archon. He was a Wyfid too.
The Archon likes them. They're strong, combative, and smarter than they look.
Gala jiwa nimok. Epemgam nyama naya aika.
To the platform, and I'll send out the last crew.
Thank you.
I have the last platform under control.
That's it then. Let's hope for the best.
The laser drill is at full power. We're following your program.
Then Panu Goragin. Penguana Nemu Kamime.
The huts are reporting Palratha Mesa just collapsed. Tell me this is working.
Niola Ola. Mom Nem Nuyan Bejanam.
Narrowing beam by 0.02%. We've got magma flooding the drill shaft.
Mamni lebek bak manuk.
Be proud, all of you. This planet was about to die. But today we overcame death itself.
This is Station One. One of our stabilizers burst.
Fine. Now let us go. We can get off-world and never bother you again. Please.
The job is not done until the planet stops shaking. Your lives are nothing next to McKeb. Remind yourselves of that when the platforms break apart.
All glory to the Emperor.
Nani kara mirek agam, ja uklidik.
Sir, message from Darth Maar. But I'm getting interference.
The Republican Hutt fleets are abandoning the McKeb system. They report that the planet is in its death throes.
You brought me on board to run a covert operation. I've kept our cover intact. All evidence to the contrary, McKeb is stable. You need only bring a force to claim it.
Our methods are not alike. Still, you have done well. I have a fleet positioned several light years away. When the last Republic and Hutt ships have fled McKeb, mine will secure the system within the week. McKeb will be ours.
Mem Angab Kugab, Kramanik, Unka Kiga Mayamak.
If people can't communicate off planet, the chances of the truth spreading are minimal.
Agreed. Could be a boon. When you're good to travel, we can meet back here. Celebrate and sleep.
Karakam Konkak. Kwamanan Binimak.
Protocol says to get the alarms online.
Gagi ne paninu. Hamkam bina bek nemu kemgram.
Lane didn't make it. Protosson's on one leg, but he can hold a rifle.
Nadrin, Sergeant. Situation report, now.
Sir, the Archon's forces attacked. Small Merc team with an assault shuttle.
Jukagi nempanino. Amkabino bek nemu kamgam.
Cowards grabbed our people and ran. They wanted prisoners for interrogation.
If the Archon learns we saved McKeb, the Hutt fleet will never leave. We have to find Niar and the others.
Yes, sir. That shuttle flew toward the Archon's estates. I'm down to 2 fit men and 1 blaster pack. If you want to hit back, I can get you field intel.
I want to know exactly what our enemy has prepared. What are the estate's defenses?
Expect a lot of automation. Droids, turrets, particle shields. Anything the Archon would hold back or couldn't use on the battlefield. He knows you're coming, and he's got the home team advantage. So basically, it's a death trap.
Nelalu kami mnehamiga. Nakaka. Manya la liga. Nemua bemguana. Kumia yang memgamba paka. nebum inu aka, la nubo ma mapu levek.
You're telling me you can destroy anything on Makeb just by adjusting the drills?
Ninyap nam naji, hirok piko kam berkam nam?
You'd better go. The prisoners will have landed by now, which means the Archon's probably shining up his pain droids. Besides, if he makes them talk, the Hutt fleet will melt you, me, and Nardrin's drills from orbit. Give him hell.
We have control of the guard station, but there's heavy opposition. Recommendations?
Biggest problem is the force fields. Archon's got his mana sealed tight inside those things. Emua Bemguana. Gumiayan Bemgamba Paka. Right. Anyway, there are laser turrets all around the compound. Turn them on the mana, might be enough firepower to down the force fields.
Stay in communication. The force fields will be down shortly.
Yes, sir. Once you're inside, it'll be a straight line to the Archon. And with a bit of luck, the people he took. Let's hope they're alive. Before the Archon learns everything.
We've got a lot of ground to cover and enemies everywhere. Let's find our people. Ground to support team. I found our missing people. Checking for survivors.
Commander. I'm sorry. The Archon. He had machines. He put a tube in my head. He knows we saved the planet. Son of a sow's gonna tell the Hutts.
Hold still. It's not your fault. No one can stand up under that kind of interrogation.
Shut up and follow me.
I have 300 men waiting for shuttles. You promised time to evacuate.
You have been paid. That alone should still your simian tongue. Besides, Mekheb is not exploding, and I now have proof. Prepare to attack all Imperial positions. Once the atmospheric interference clears, I will alert the fleet.
Archon, you attacked my people. You tortured them. Did you think I wouldn't find you?
By no means. Invading Stronghold 1, seizing the laser drills to save Mekheb. From the start, you have impressed me. Alas, it is the Hutt Empire that will receive Mekheb's bounty. My people will no longer be mocked as we are envied. We will not be criminals, but kings.
You feel those tremors? If you believe Mekheb is safe from disaster, you must be mad.
Archon?
If I were mad, you wouldn't be so desperately trying to stop me. You call yourselves men of war? Observe and see what an Archon of the old Hutt Empire can do.
Secret is already out. My mercenaries are spread across Mekheb. You cannot stop them before they contact my fleet.
Yes, she can. All she has to do is kill everyone on the planet.
Support team, begin adjusting the laser drills. We will unleash ground quakes at all mercenary locations.
You're bluffing.
Wouldn't be the first world the Empire's destroyed.
Too many people know the truth. Wipe the slate clean and kill them all.
Stop this!
All units, find shelter! Find shelter!
Tell me again how I haven't won.
Another day.
So, we're finished. I can't feel my hands. I'd have liked to see Droman Kaas again, but you'll make sure it was worth it. Makeb, I mean. While the war's still going on, make sure we survive.
There may still be time to get you a medic. Try not to talk.
It's all right. We knew it was a suicide mission. Don't think I could have borne it otherwise. It's been an honor serving. Better than labeling boxes the rest of my life.
Ground team to support. The planet is secure.
This is Sergeant Bedouin. I think we're done. But Darth Maul will need a brief from the station. I'll set it up. Support team out.
Have some breakfast before we're shot at.
The planet is stable.
Laporam Amka. Mamni Nigag. Nagnaya Mamni. Kamgram.
Sergeant Bedaru is seen to security on the ground, and Lord Sitharat's almost fully recovered. He'll be back from Droman Kaas shortly.
Enough. Commander, was your support team satisfactory?
Katha Nia sacrificed herself for the mission. So did others. They should be remembered.
Let their names be etched in the walls of Kaas City. It will be their monument or their pyre.
Thank you, my lord.
For the next month, each gram of isotope 5 we procure will be needed for our defenses. The next phase of the war begins. The Hutt cartel is weak and scattered, and the Jedi will turn back to us. At last, they are prepared to shed blood.
Last time we spoke, you had lost 3 star systems. What's happening in the galaxy?
Observe.
Fellow citizens of the Republic, the Hutt crisis is over, and we have again proven that compassion is not a weakness, but our strength. Yet that is not why I stand before you. Instead, I can finally confirm what many have suspected for months. The Sith Emperor is dead. A Jedi strike team confronted the Emperor during a recent attack on Droman Kaas. Now a joint SIS and Jedi committee has concluded that the galaxy's greatest villain is gone forever. This does not change the fight ahead. The Dark Council remains the true political power in the Empire. But it sends a message to the Sith and their followers. We are coming for you.
They speak truth. The Emperor is gone. Dying, if not dead. No matter what our propagandists say, he will not be mourned.
You say the Emperor is gone. What happened to him?
The Jedi struck him down. He is not mortal as we are. But he no longer speaks to the Council. Now is our chance to reforge in the flames of battle, to reshape the Empire into an image of unity and strength. You chose to part ways with the Sith, but in the coming months our security will be threatened, and I have no taste for secrecy. We have much yet to do.
I'll work with you, Ma, for the same reasons I came to Makeb. You know how to contact me.
Yes, Commander. Today you bought us time. Isotope 5 will pay for the Empire's new foundation, and the Republic knows nothing of our actions.
We will speak when the enemy strikes again. Together we will choose the destiny of the Empire and retake the galaxy.